Well, Milledgeville police are looking for the person who shot a woman on Easter Sunday. It happened around 2 in the 200 block of West Mitchell Street. Officers found shell casings in the street in front of a home. A 34-year-old woman later showed up at Atrium Health Navis in Baldwin, shot in the abdomen, and she said it happened in the West Mitchell Street area. The investigation is ongoing.